There is life. It's only in your presence, God, that we find true life. Everything else is a counterfeit. 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 Oh, but in your presence there is life, and life abundantly. Only in your presence there is life, and life abundantly. Everything else is a counterfeit. Everything else is a counterfeit. It's a filler, it doesn't work. Everything else is a counterfeit. Everything else is a counterfeit. Sing in your presence. In your presence there is life. Oh, sing it to him. In your presence there is life. It's John 10:10 now. In your presence you come to give life. There is life. It's John 10:10 now. In your presence there is life. And what about everything else? Everything else is a counterfeit. Everything else is a counterfeit. Everything else is a counterfeit. It is, it is, it is. Everything else is a counterfeit. It is, it is, it is. Everything else is a counterfeit. It is, it is, it is, it is. Everything else is a counterfeit. It really is, it really is. Everything else is a counterfeit. In your presence there is life. 'Cause everything else is a counterfeit. Lord, I want my generation to know this. I desire those that I know that don't know you to know that the search that they're searching is all pointing to you, Lord. I want my generation to know this. I desire is a counterfeit, but your presence, God, everything else is a counterfeit. Oh, Lord, we say yes to your heart right now. We say yes to what you're sharing with us right now, that there's so many people outside these walls searching, constantly looking, constantly going around, searching for that thing that is found in your presence. Oh God, Lord, would you begin to move in the hearts of those that don't know you? Oh God, would you move in the heart of those that are searching? Oh, we know that everything else is a counterfeit.
else is a counterfeit.
I want my friends to know this, Lord.
Everything else is a counterfeit.
I want my family to know this, Jesus.
Everything else is a counterfeit.
Oh God, there's people right now in this city. God, they're doing things. They're looking at things, searching for things. They're searching for you, but they don't know it, God. They don't know it, Jesus. Oh Lord, are you praying that right now?
Everything else is a counterfeit.
And are we listening? Are we listening to you? That everything else is a counterfeit. Oh, intercession is incredibly intimate. Intercession is incredibly intimate, Lord. And we just say yes to the burden that you're carrying, that it's not heavy. Your burden is not heavy. Lord, your burden leads to life, God. And it's not an angry intercession. It's an intimate intercession, God. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Come on, yeah. Let's enter into this place of intercession right now, partnering with the heart of God. It says that he sits above the earth, making intercession for us. We're declaring this over the nations, that everything else is a counterfeit. And we're asking God that eyes would open to the emptiness of the ways of the world. That here in LA, even as we're gathering for Gen Z for Jesus, that we would pray over this generation, that the taste of the world would lose its taste. That we would lose its taste. And the Bible says, taste and see. That the Lord is good. So let's all pray. Let's tip the bowls over in the place of intercession. Jesus, we come in agreement with the heart of God for this generation. And we say it's easy for the world to lose its taste. Come on, lift up your prayer right now. Lift up your voices.
In your presence.
We open to who you are, King of Glory. Come on, he lives tonight.
It's in your presence.
Come on, there's a rumble in this room.
There is life.
Come on, let's release it on behalf of this generation.
In your presence.
Come on, let's release a rumble of intercession in this way.
It's only in your presence. high priest. What does it mean? Does it mean that you're next to the Father right now, sitting at his right hand? And are you praying? Are you interceding for things that we don't know yet? Are you praying, Lord? Are you praying? You're interceding for your people, and we're just catching your prayers right now. To the one who's able to save to the uttermost, he's a great high priest. He's a great